Hi friends, today I am going to discuss about one of the software. It will be useful for a transportation engineer, that is performance box software. Performance box is nothing but it is a type of instrument. It will give the particular vehicle's speed profiles, acceleration profiles for single vehicle only. It will give entire throughout the stretch. So I'm going to discuss about that thing. Okay, please proceed. This is software performance box. Okay, see, it will open like this. This is the graph data, the graph. So first, for this thing you have to carry VBox survey. After VBox survey, you have to copy the data in your system, then you can just go through load all and then see this PC. You have to copy somewhere the data in SD card. It contains SD card. See, these are Debian files. So we just open, you will get the details like this. This is an x-axis meters. And y-axis, it is showing speed profile throughout the stretch around 6.7 kilometers. 6.7 kilometers, there is a speed profile for a single vehicle only. See, you can just like this if you want to zoom it. Right click, right side, that's it. Left side, drill. Then see this is one of the best feature, how to export the data from the VBox. See, after that you can edit here. So suppose you have to cut all data before cursor. This is, here it is a cursor. So you want this data only. So for, you have to opt for this thing, cut all data before cursor. It means that it will cut all the data. Okay, then cut all data after cursor. This thing, okay, it will cut all the data. You need this thing only. Okay, then after that you can export this profile to Google Earth also. So I will show how it is possible. So we just go to tools and then export data to Google Earth. You just click, then give some name. I am giving 18. So okay, then 18. Enter offset, enters. Okay, then it's over. After that, you just open Google Earth. It will take some time. Okay. Just close. Okay. Then file, open. Go to SD card data 18. This KML file. Okay, see. Okay, now the entire stretch, the path you traveled through on bike, it will show. See this red path. See up to Athwa gate. This is from Rahul Rajmar. Okay, so this red mark is the path you traveled on bike through the road. So this is one of Kargil Chowk. This is Ichanath Circuit, SV80. Okay, so you will get the speed profiles. You can import from the VBox software directly from tools, then export data to Google Earth. That's it. Okay, you can get the entire data. You can change graph type, speed against versus time. See, now on x-axis time came 700 seconds it took. For each second it will give the data speed profile. Okay, That's it. Then you can export this profile as a Excel data, like this. Export. See here, export, first export. I'm explaining again. Export chart. Then here, see, as JPEG you can convert our data in data Excel sheet, as Excel sheet. So it will be useful for our study analysis, where delays are coming, where your vehicle is stopping. For suppose when it is in stop before signal intersection, so how much time it is taking, you can find out from this data directly. Okay, from Excel. Then save, give some name, 18 I'm giving. Okay, that's it, over, close it. Then picture as JPEG, edit. Okay, close. Okay, now I will show that Excel sheet. Okay, we just go to there where you saved data. See, see the speed profile, speed versus time. Okay, we'll get the SMS under that chart. Okay, after that, this is Excel. I think this will be useful for your any particular route surveys. Okay, this trip assignment, inter assignment. See this x axis and y axis, and x axis it is a time na. So this x y axis is speed. So this thing like that you will get. Just copy and paste in some other Excel, then you can do analysis, your own analysis. Okay, we proceed. Come on. Okay, thank you guys.